the quickest and fastest and most easiest way inside of the game. But sit back, relax, grab yourself a Mountain Dew, maybe some Doritos, maybe cook yourself some nachos. Hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, guys. We post so much freaking dope content here on the channel, so you guys can go check that out if you guys want. And yeah, guys, that's really it. Let's get right on into today's video. So load up a game of Outbreak, where once you guys do load inside of the map, all you guys are going to want to do is run around the entire map, killing every zombie you guys see and kill them with the weapon you guys want to rank up, obviously. Now what you guys are going to want to do is basically look for a car and just drive around and try and get every single zombie and boss zombie to spawn in before you guys go ahead and do the quest. Now if you guys did not know, if you guys are brand new to Outbreak, if you guys are brand new to Cold War Zombies, ever since the release of Cold War, they have implemented something where once on round one, say we go back to Dime Machine and Firebase Z, on round one to round 32, that's where you earn the most XP and weapon XP. It's kind of the same in Outbreak, where basically it's wave one, two, and three, that's where you earn the most weapon XP and XP. So this is going to be kind of like a guide that you guys are going to be using. Now what you guys will do is every single match you play in it for about 30 minutes or so, now you guys will be getting 8 to 9 to 10, you know, levels for whatever gun you guys want. Make sure you guys are adding on to your double XP tokens, make sure you guys are adding those inside of your game, but make sure you guys have the time to play throughout them all. Now going back to this, you guys are going to just run around the whole entire map and kill every single zombie you guys see, no matter which way you want. Now you guys will be earning camos actually twice as fast doing this, because on wave one there are a crap load of zombies, considering you guys can go ahead and do the dragon heads. Now the dragon heads are one of the best ways because they spawn so many zombies in at once, and you guys can basically get, you know, 30 or 40 kills just by doing a dragon head, which if you guys have a double weapon XP token activated, you guys can get about a rank and a half on your guys' weapon doing this just by doing a dragon head on wave one. There is another way you guys can do this. Now there is the free perk method, where you guys basically get the free perk. All you do is go up to the body, hold X, and they'll give you guys the free perk thing, where you guys will go kill zombies that spawn in. This is very, very easy. Not many zombies are spawning in with this, so you guys don't really have to do this. Now there's another spot on the map that will spawn basically a dark ether crate. Now going up to this, if you guys activate it, you guys will basically have zombies spawn, and you kind of gotta like defend it in a way, but not really so defend it. You just kill zombies around it that spawn in and try and kill you. There'll be a mini boss, maybe a Megaton, a Panzer, whatever you guys like spawns inside of your game. Just watch out for that. Just kill them with the weapon. You guys will basically be getting a rank and a half, maybe two ranks, just by doing this if your gun's super low. If it's super high, you'll basically get about a rank or so. The next method is just by keep doing this until about the end of three. And then once you guys get onto the end of three, you guys are basically just going to want to exfil. Okay, so the exfil in Outbreak is kind of difficult, but once you guys click exfil in your guys' game, like kind of like does it and it starts up the exfil, you guys will see a crazy ton amount of zombies spawn inside of the map before you guys even get to the exfil site. Now once you guys are on wave three and you guys exfil, it'll actually only spawn 20 zombies that you have to kill when you get to the exfil point. So you basically don't have to worry about that. If you guys have deadwire inside of your weapon, you guys are basically good. It takes one bullet to kill every single zombie in order to exfil. So kind of run your running to the exfil site, hold back a little bit, kill a few zombies, basically, because there's going to be a lot of zombies running and chasing you while you're going to the exfil site. So I wouldn't really recommend driving a car there or basically taking a pad there to get there. I'd barely run to the pad so you guys can basically get there and you know, have a lot of zombies spawn behind you, which will grant you guys more weapon XP, literally ranking up my weapon very, very quickly. So I'd highly recommend using this method, guys. I ranked like all my guns to max and getting dark ether, which tomorrow I'll be releasing part two of this video, which will be how to get dark ether after using this strategy. So make sure you guys use this strategy in order to rank up your weapons so you guys can get a dark ether. I know a lot of people don't have it, because what's the hardest thing in Cold War, guys? It is ranking up your weapons. So this strategy is literally one of the best. And I just want to say thank you guys for watching this video. I think I got my point across to show you guys how to do this. If you guys have any questions, please ask me down in the comment section below. Make sure you guys drop a like, subscribe to the channel. It's been your boy Spazo. Have a great show, guys, today, and I'm out. Peace.